Brothers, elders, fellow young ones, friends, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
As always,
I begin by praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with the best of all praise, and I continue by sending durood and salutations upon the best of all creation, the chosen one, our beloved Prophet Muhammad
sallallahu alaihi wa sallam.
The story of Musa alayhi salam is a spectacular one. It's an amazing one. It's a truly loved one by Allah that He mentions it many, many places in the Quran. Balki you can say his whole biography is mentioned in the Quran. Literally every stage of his life is in the Quran. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in the Quran there are three stages or four stages actually of life. When you are a baby, when you are a youngster, when you are a middle-aged man, and when you become a shuyukh, when you become an old man. So there are only four stages of life. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala talks about many stages of the life of Musa alayhi salam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions his whole biography. Let's quickly dig deeper in his biography. Let's talk about him. As you all know, the famous story of his birth. He was born in Egypt at a time when they had a tyrant ruler. Who can tell me the ruler's name?
Fir'aun.
Fir'aun. Jay. Fir'aun at the time, one of his servants saw a dream, or he himself saw a dream, that a young boy is going to be born and he's going to take over his leadership and he's going to become the king. So from that day onwards, every single boy, baby that was born, he had them killed. This is how tyrant he was. It seems like the heart of the Jews have come from this tyrant ruler, because this is what's happening now. They have no mercy. They're just killing left, right, and center. So after that, every single boy, baby that was born, they were killed. But the story with Musa alayhi salam went a bit like this, that when he was born, his mother, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, told his mother not to worry, just put him inside a box and drop him in the river Nile, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take care of him, inshallah. So she did as she was told. She had the baby, alhamdulillah, and she put him in a box inside on the river Nile, and she let him flow. They went back home, and what happened? Musa alayhi salam was flowing on the river Nile, and he went, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the river was flowing this way, but whilst Musa alayhi salam was on the river, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala made it flow the other way. And it made it flow the other way, and it went towards the direction of the kingdom of Fir'aun. And standing on the bridge at that time was Fir'aun and his wife. Anybody know what his wife's name was?
Hasiyaji.
She's also given the blessed honor of being mentioned in the Quran. So when they set sight on this box, and when they set sight